What's up, guys? Silver Sight, welcome back to some more reactions. We're reacting to Calvin Harris and, of course, the weekend overnight official video. I never heard of Calvin Harris until now. I guess he's a pretty big artist. Hold up. This is the official video, so I guess it's a music video reaction, I guess. I'm going to do. He's got 17 million, got more, almost more than the weekend, so he's a big artist. I just never heard of him. So if you guys haven't already subscribed, I do reactions here and there. I don't do them all the time because I want to start getting back into gaming more. Let's play this, man. You need a 1080p. I don't really care if your tears fall down your face. You know you play the victim every time. Huh? I know you getting turns every night. Okay. Your girls ain't shit trying to get me off your mind. The same ones who be hitting on my line. Phoebe was getting me, bro. Your friend, I need you to know that we ain't ever gonna go back. Like slow disco. This time it got so bad. It's best for me, it's best for you. I need you to know that. Oh, try to love you, but I force that. All signs we ignore that. And it's not the same. Headphones are so good for bass. The unfinished ass game. What bass, bro? Set up. Always need that attention, feeding the past while we don't speak. We're both with somebody else, so please stop calling me. I need you to know that we ain't never gonna go back.
Let's put the...
This time it got so bad. It's not the same. Cause it's over now. Oh yeah. Don't get too confused and it's over.
What? This shit is trippy as hell, bro. A little freaking upright bass. Is that Calvin? Is he like a French artist too? Get it though. Hey. It's over now, bitch. Ooh, I love that, bro. Well, the comments always be giving me, bro. I've been trying to call this after hours. A few months later. Stop calling. I mean, I guess they're two different girls, I would assume. Or, you know, maybe it is the same girl, you know, kind of sound. People saying this song sounds like Michael Jackson vibes, but I'm probably getting Daft Punk. It's more disco funk, to be honest. I don't know. I haven't listened to MJ like stuff. He got like a lot of music, and I haven't even still listened to all his music yet. Oh, no. I liked it, of course, man. I love Calvin. Calvin Harris. I'm at the, first of all, the instrumental, hands down, so many beats he just be jumping on. Got some funk. I like that, man. That bass. That bass just thumps on my ear, bro. Can't get over that bass, bro. I love bass, bro.
No, 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 no
little breads, little ending breads.
Stop calling. Stop calling.
Hey. Funky,
hey. Just love the song, bro.
Just Calvin. I guess he did production on this beat. Fire. Bam! Love everything, man. I love funk. I love funk and disco. That's what actually got me into the weekend is Daft Punk. Song overall, 10 out of 10, you know, music video, shit look like a damn, it's like one of them mod games, you know, with the weird floaty people and stuff, and all this, it's just a bunch of red and stuff. I like that, I guess. I don't know what the symbol is, it's just a bunch of stuff, it's just a bunch of stuff. I'm guessing that's Calvin. Is he like a Daft Punk kind of dude? Oh, he's a Scottish DJ. That's all I gotta say, man. If you guys enjoyed, hit that thumbs up button, subscribe for more reactions later on. That's all I gotta say. Notification bell, past videos, annotations. Stay sight. I loved it, man. You know, I literally got the disco shirt. This is the disco shirt right here. It's right here. This is the after-hour disco shirt. Gotta have the disco drip, brother. Stay sight.